Hey guys, Adrian here again at Max Auto here in St. Albert. I just got in this awesome 2019 Dodge Durango RT model in beautiful billet silver metallic. Got the nice RT style hood, the aggressive front end with the air dams, fog lights down below, front parking sensor throughout, projector style headlights, which is super cool. They're xenon now, so they are pretty much punched proof. Going down the side, you got the 20-inch alloy wheels wrapped around the Bridgestone tires. Everything is color matched as far as the trims. Coming inside, you got the keyless entry with proximity keys in my pocket. Have a quick look inside. Looks amazing with the double leather with the suede inserts. Nice 8.4 screen. We'll touch base on that in a few seconds. Now coming to the rear, you got your safety locked fuel door. Button inside opens that. Coming to the rear, you got the nice wraparound LED tail lights, again with the parking sensors around the rear, dual exhaust, as well as one touch lift gate. Coming inside, open this up, you got plenty more space and storage, as well as your jack and tools down below. Seats do fold down as the passenger seven passed. Flip this, fold down, super easy to use. Super cool feature as well, is not only do you got a 12 volt cigarette plug-in back here, drop this again. Super awesome in case you have kids or anything like that. The door will actually feel pressure and open back up. Now let's take a closer look inside. All right guys, now you found me inside the driver's seat. Take a look at this. On the nice Durango, you got the leather wrapped steering wheel with paddle shifters in the back. Again, staying true to the RT form. You got your voice recognition buttons here, as well as the 7-inch screen up on top. You can adjust everything through here, go through all your settings, fuel economy, speedometer, and much more. Moving over here, you got your cruise control. Now sliding over to the right, you got your, of course, keyless entry again, so you do get push to start, which is super nice. 8.4 touchscreen, very nice layout. Got super easy to use with your radio, your media. Again, a vehicle is equipped with Bluetooth, CarPlay, Android Audio. Dual climate control, you can deal with all through the settings or down below. Heated seats, heated steering wheel, headrest folds for the seventh row. Hit this, you can actually check out the backup camera while in park. Got all your apps with your settings and much more. And the vehicle is equipped with navigation. It's super easy to use, very easy layout. So you can go through here, change the map viewings, your full screen, and much more. Again, awesome design. Coming down below, you got your, again, climate control buttons here, your park sensors, eco mode, sport, all that kind of jazz. Down here, you got two USBs, an auxiliary port, as well as a 12-volt plug-in, which opens like so. All right, guys, and equipped with an 8-speed automatic transmission, all-wheel drive full-time. The vehicle is powered by a 5.7-liter Hemi engine with MDS system, which shuts down half the block when you don't need it to save extra fuel. Now, let's have a closer look at the back seat. All right, guys, in the back seat of this Durango, again, with the beautiful suede with leather seats, nice little armrest here with some cup holders for extra convenience. Over here, I forgot to say, you got some USBs, another 115-volt plug-in, and rear heated seats with rear ventilation. Forgot to mention, as well as the front, you do get a sunroof up front, black headliner with rear climate controls as well, which can also be seen in the third row. Super awesome as well. The seats, again, are awesome. But they also do something really cool, which is fold back straight down. So on a long road trip, you get a lot of extra space and it's super comfortable. All right, guys, so there you have it, the 2019 Dodge Durango RT in billet metallic here at Max Auto. Come on down, have a closer look. 184 St. Albert Trail here in St. Albert, or give me a call, 780-902-6660. We'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.